Yeah. I think it's over there. Brett Kline, Monty Klitskoff, 170-pound man. Now this is Brett's debut. Monty, I believe, has had one fight. Brett Hamlin, again, reffing. Experienced ref. For the bully to shoot, take him down and pound it, pound him out. There he goes. Pounding away, ground and pound, the bully. He needs to really secure the position, take his hands and other shots.
Get that knee out of the way.
There you go. There you go.
Body head, body head. Body head, Marky, body head.
Body head.
He's got that overhead.
Push his head down.
Kline is guarding him. Push his head down.
There you go. Push his head down.
Or get off the side.
Let's see. Use the position.
Brett said he's comfortable with his jiu-jitsu. So we'll see, how he is on off of his back. Monty's right at home, though. This is where he likes to be. He likes to pound his opponents out. He's an explosive fighter, too. He really got that wrestler.
Jerk that hand out. Jerk that
hand out.
Push down with your left.
All right. Pull up. Stay.
Tight.
The hammer stands him up. Not a lot of activity going on, so he stands him up. The bully takes him down again. He needs to be a little more active, or Brett will stand him up. He's in the mount position now. Brent needs to get out of that position, wrap and trap. He needs to let go of that guillotine. He's just wasting his energy. The bully's just pounding on his body, pounding into the body.
Push that off
his neck now, protect that.
He needs to let go of that guillotine.
There you go. Now cross to the cage side. All the way ahead.
He's
going to
frame off his face. The bully's mounted. Now he's just throwing bombs. Boy, Brent really needs to move. He needs to move. Those punches really aren't that effective. They aren't. He needs to really post and punch. Post and punch. Monty just takes it off. He needs to get out of there. Nope. Brett stopped the fight. The bully. Lion's pit. Lion's pit wins the fight. Monty Klitskoff. Technical knockout. Strikes from the mouth. Good job, Lion's pit. Great fight. Bully came out, stuck to his game plan. Went for the takedown and pounded it. Down to the ground.
Number 2 has come to an end. This fight was finished in 2 minutes and 58 seconds of the first round. Your winner by submission from Strikes in the right corner. You
Great fight by Monty. Good stuck to his strategy. He's going to put a takedown and pounded out the hand.